I bear witness that there is no God but Allah. He is one. He has no partner. I also bear witness that Muhammad is a faithful servant and messenger of Allah. Assalamu alaikum.
Sitting in my house up late talking to a friend, and he had just become Muslim. And so I asked him, what is Islam? Like, I've heard all these things. He started to tell me, and it was the most amazing conversation I think still to this day I've ever had. Something inside of me made me feel good, and it was like a light, I felt like. And it was like I was being told the truth. And it's hard to explain, but it was amazing.
谁提供啊？我们单位提供。啊，提供在农村是吧？对，我刚也说了。他们挑的，不挑。他们也不够怎么办呢？别说了，会够。
After here about half a year, I become Muslim because I fear all the things from my friends from around me, all the Muslim, and they are very good. So then after I know about more and more, right now I'm start and also still learning about Islamic, because still not too much as I know about Quran.
He later became a National Guard helicopter pilot, and after his discharge got a job as a pilot with a small commuter airline. Then last April, his employer told him he was on a watch list. He was banned from the cockpit and was told he would lose his job September 1st unless he clears his name.
My entire career depends on me getting off this list. I probably won't be able to get a job anywhere else in the world having this mark that I'm on this list, this undetermined list.
Allahu Akbar.
Sherfin is a convert to Islam. His wife, Rubina Tareen, an American citizen, was born in Pakistan.
Hey everybody, my name is Jessica and I am an American who has converted to Islam. And a couple people wanted me to tell my story.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Lauren Martin, Brett Martin's daughter, and I would like to say thank you so much for responding to my video.
My name is Laura Miller. I'm 23 years old and I'm Muslim.
For Laura Miller, converting to Islam in February 2007 was not an overnight decision.
My interest began during my undergrad years at Cal.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la ilaha.
An la ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
I bear witness that there is no other God.
That there is no other God.
Worthy of worship.
Worthy of worship.
Except the one true God.
Except the one true God.
That is Allah.
That is Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is the last and final messenger.
And
the last.
Is the last and
final
messenger.
Wat vind je het mooiste aan de islam?
De puurheid. En de manier waarom, ja, historisch gezien, allemaal is vastgelegd. En, ja, dat maakt het gewoon dat je kunt naar de bronnen toe gaan en je kunt gewoon alles opzoeken. Wat er nu in je leven gaande is, kun je...
Lindsay Wheeler used to have no interest in religion and called herself the ultimate non-believer. But after reading one book about Islam, she turned her life around. Now she's a Muslim and she's about to change her name to Akila.
I can't find anything better than Islam, so I can see myself being a Muslim, hopefully, until the day that I die.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
Ilaha.
Illa. Allah. Wa
ashhadu
anna Muhammadan Rasul Allah.
Everything you want, I was too proud to see the truth and prostrate to you. Until I took the first step, and that's when you opened the doors for me.
When the church bells rang, prayed the rosary as a family together almost every evening. For mom and dad, you know, being Catholic wasn't just about going to Mass on Sundays. Being Catholic was something that happened every day. That's why I think for me, being Muslim and praying five times a day, it's easy.
Well, many people turned to religion to help them cope in the days after the 9/11 attacks, and some even chose new faiths, including Islam. That may be no surprise, since a quarter of the estimated 6 million Muslims in the United States are converts. Delia Gallagher looks at two people who chose that path.
Muhammad.
Allison Poole says this phrase three times in Arabic, and then in English.
There is no God.
But God.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad. Is the messenger of God.
And her conversion ceremony is complete. She's now a Muslim.
Ashhadu. An la ilaha illallah. Wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. I bear witness that there is only one God, that is Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and I bear witness that Jesus Christ is the messenger of Allah. Welcome to Islam.
Allahu Akbar.
Yes.
There is another one here.
Allah.
Subhanallah. Subhanallah. Subhanallah.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
An la.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Ilaha.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna Muhammad.
Anna Muhammad.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
It's such an incredible sight and sound that I find myself completely overcome.
And soon they will be reading Quran, and maybe one of them will be reading the story of Jesus and Mary, because it's in the Quran and Moses.
Nice combination by Nakamura. Clean shots. Born in Japan, fighting out of New York City.
You're such a beautiful lady, but you chose to be
a Muslim.
For your winner, by unanimous decision,
the meaning of life.
Chica Nakamura!
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Chica Nakamura. I was born and raised in Japan, age of 33.
Rajim, Bismillahi Rahman Rahim. My name is Keisuke, it's Abdullah. Ich komme aus Japan, also ich bin geboren in Japan. Und Allah hat mir, Alhamdulillah, mir die richtige Rechtleitung gegeben. Alhamdulillah, ich bin sehr glücklich.
Allah が私の間違いを許され、メッセージを祝福され、されますように。そして一人でも多くの人が真実、本当の現実に気づかれますように。
マリキヤウミディン、ヤカナウブドワイヤカナスタイン。
クラウドビラビナズ。アルハムドリラヒラビルアラミナラハマニラヒン。クルフ
allahu ahad.
Assalamu alaikum.
Bonjour.
Guten Morgen.
Hello.
We're not less knowledgeable in Islam because we've gone personally with the intentions to seek knowledge.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Alia. I'm from Australia. I'm staying in Norwich for a little while. This is my first Ramadan in Norwich, and I'm really enjoying it. Just coming to the mosque is really nice, and having class and breaking fast together.
Alright, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
May I know what's your name?
Nicole Queen.
Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Dallas originally, so.
Yeah, I heard that you're a convert. So how long have you been Muslim?
I converted to Islam in May of 2007.
Еще в детстве чувствовала, что у меня какая-то своя особая религия, и, наверное, это оказался ислам. Потому что все о христианстве, католицизме, о иудаизме я, в принципе, знала, много читала, ездила по святым местам.
Sensible, y el Islam es todo lo contrario. En el Islam tú no puedes dejar de preocuparte por la persona que tienes al lado. En el Islam solo te manda hacer cosas buenas y te prohíbe las malas.
Finds that it's white women who are leading the growing number of people in the UK embracing Islam. To try to find out why, I visited the offices of ML, which is an Islamically inspired lifestyle magazine. CEO and editor of ML, Sarah Joseph, is herself a convert to Islam. I began by asking her what she thought was behind the growing number of UK converts last year alone. Among some of the more higher profile converts is Lauren Booth, sister-in-law of former Prime Minister Tony Blair, who attracted widespread and largely negative media attention when she announced last year that she had converted. Former MTV host Christiana Backer was another white European female who raised a few eyebrows when she
converted. By this behavior, you can show non-Muslims in Ukraine that how you can fast, how you can refuse from the food. So I don't feel any difficulty.
Los latinos que se han convertido a nuestra religión han alcanzado un balance en sus vidas, una vida pacífica y satisfactoria.
Tú te entregas totalmente a Dios.
Linda Rodríguez es puertorriqueña, Diana María, española.
Tu hermano puede ser negro, tu hermano puede ser millonario, pero se hace hombro a hombro y se inclinan a un...